Next week is EB Awareness Week, which is the genetic skin disease that took the life of toddler Tripp Roth, who lived on the North Shore. Tripp lost his courageous battle with the painful skin condition back in January. EB causes the skin to be so fragile that the slightest friction causes it to blister and fall off. To honor Tripp's legacy, Ascension Fitness in Metairie is holding a TRX-A-Thon from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. tomorrow. Tripp's mother, Courtney, recently started taking TRX classes at Ascension and says exercise has helped her with her grief process. The TRX-A-Thon, in honor of Tripp, is open to people of all exercise levels. Donations of $10 per half-hour workout will be accepted. You can call Ascension at 504-304-6205 to sign up, or go to ascensionfitnessnola.com. 100% of the proceeds will be given to a Baton Rouge family who has two children suffering from EB. WDSU introduced you to Cassie England back in May. She is currently on hospice care and has an adopted brother who also has EB. As we go to break, another live look at